Welcome to this video, Numerical Problem on Circle Diagram of Induction Motor, Part 2. In Part 1, we constructed the circle diagram of a 12 horsepower, 230 volts, 3-phase induction motor. If you have not visited the Part 1, please do visit to understand how to construct power circle diagram for an induction motor. This video will help you to calculate the performance parameters of an induction motor from the circle diagram. To determine the maximum torque of this motor, multiply the length of JK and the power scale value. The length of the line JK is 4.8 cm and the power scale value is 2735.707 watts per cm. The maximum torque of this motor is 13131.39 synchronous watts. To determine the starting torque of this motor, multiply the length of AE and the power scale value. The length of the line AE is 2.37 cm, and hence, the starting torque is 6483.62 synchronous watts. To determine the full load line current, multiply the length of OP and the current scale value. The length of the line OP is 5.2 cm, and the current scale value is 7 ampere per cm. The value of full load line current is 36.4 ampere. The cos value of the full load lag angle will give the maximum power factor of the motor. Cos of 31 degree is 0.857. Multiply the length of the line PT with the power scale to get the total motor input power in watts. Length of the line PT is 4.5 cm. The total motor input power is 12,310.68 watts. Multiply the length of lines ST, SR, and QR with the power scale to get the values of fixed loss, stator copper loss, and rotor copper loss, respectively. The length of ST is 0.35 cm, the length of SR is 0.5 cm, and the length of QR is 0.4 cm. The values of fixed loss, stator copper loss, and rotor copper loss are 957.5 watts, 1367.85 watts, and 1094.28 watts, respectively. To calculate the rotor input power and output power, multiply the length of lines PR and PQ, respectively, with the power scale. The length of PR is 3.7 cm and the length of PQ is 3.3 cm. The values of rotor input power and output power are 10,122 watts and 9,027 watts, respectively. Divide the length of the line PQ by PT to determine the motor efficiency. The length of PQ is 3.3 cm and the length of PT is 4.5 cm. So, the motor efficiency is 73.33%. Divide the length of the line PQ by PR to determine the rotor efficiency. The length of PQ is 3.3 cm and the length of PR is 3.7 cm. So, the rotor efficiency is 89.19%. To calculate the slip, divide the length of the line QR by the length of the line PR. The length of QR is 0.4 cm and the length of PR is 3.7 cm. The slip at full load is 10.8%. To calculate the slip at maximum torque, divide the length of the line LK by the length of the line JK. The length of LK is 1.1 cm and the length of JK is 4.8 cm. The slip at maximum torque is 22.91%. We have come to the end of this video. In this video, we learned to determine various performance parameters of the induction motor from the circle diagram.